Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Damn it. Stop on this. Ooh, gotta love it. Fuck on this! job, Bert.
Shut up and move over.
Oh, we're done here.
Here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help.
Huh.
need my help! How do you like that? What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn! I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
Let's go.
right? Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Bring it.
We barely smashed the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. No, don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Let's do this.
About damn time. Knock on this.
Hello, lightning magic? Do we even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia. What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me.
Never seen this defense system before.
Sam, thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? What? Hurry up! Gotta love it! Enough with all the barriers!
There's no point trying to run.
Want some more?
Gonna quit and go home? Bounce right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault is no good.
I'm counting on you! find the goddamn scorpion! Want some more? Suck on this! Getting woozy. Need to back myself up, ASAP. Come on! What do you think we're paying you for?
All right, listen. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Let's do this.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Funny way to ask for help.
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine!
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting!
How about less lip from you? Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! Gotta love it! Damn, pain in the ass!
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got! Enough with all the barriers! Bring in the heat! Give them hell!
Hang back! I'm waiting. Focus and find a way. Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn!
Let's do this. No escape. Another barrier?
Here
we go. Get ready.
laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Strike now, before it fires again! Take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me missing my... Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge, we covering our way out.
Go, go, go!
But doable. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barret. Probably.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barret!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. It's over. Enough!
Hey, don't say!
Enough!
The others are waiting.
Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
Doors open!
me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!